Good morning, guys. Well, just gonna stream some ESO for maybe half hour or so until I head out to Free Comic Book Day. So make sure you guys celebrate Free Comic Book Day today and head to your local comic book shop. You know, pick up a free comic and do even better, support them, buy a couple comics, figures, something like that. I'm mainly doing this to test my web. This is the first time I'm streaming a game with like having the webcam and the on the screen at the same time. I'm still pretty much a noob when it comes to streaming, so just trying to figure this stuff out. Just checking out the Crown Store, seeing if there's anything here I want to get. Alright, let's go talk to the prophet. Let's see what he has to say.
It is good to see you again, and I do see you in my own way. You're a wound in time, a tear in reality that shouldn't exist. And fate speaks in riddles. Your fate, she works a terrible. Tread carefully after Lyris took my... The god of Ski. We are connected, he and I. It will be a far greater danger for you to enter Cold Harbor without...
Just... just realized, since I haven't played in a while, I don't think my skills are set, so I'm glad I actually bought the check before I went down there. So, let's see. But I haven't played in a while, so I'm going to look up some recommended builds. All right. I'm not sure how this is going to fare. Oh, shite. I did put 8 points into my armor skills. Oh, wow.
You're alive. Are you really still alive? Thank the god. You don't understand. It's hard to describe. My memories, my feelings, they've been fragmented, ripped apart. And all the fragmented pieces
are
locked away in different parts of the foundry. I've tried. The Daedra took everything. I'll do my best. Lead on.
Guys, don't laugh at me too bad if I get my butt kicked.
These lost souls are barely aware of their humanity. The guards don't even beat them anymore.
Back to work, slave!
Graves. My mother died in childbirth. My father. I ran off to become a mercenary when I was 16. Never saw my father again. He was murdered by an old enemy. Father? Papa? Is that you?
You bastard! Die like the monster you are! Your mind and soul are already ours! Abandon your pathetic rescue!
It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed without thought for her safety. That's why she died. Not because of you, child. Because of me.
I thought you blamed me. You couldn't even look at me, Papa.
Do you not see? When I looked at you, I saw her face. I loved her, child, just as I love you, more than life itself. We cannot change the past, nor should we cling to it. You must not let these feelings haunt you. Let them go.
Let them go.
I love you too, Papa. Rest now. Be at peace. He's gone. Come on, let's get out of here. This place is a labyrinth of hopelessness built to compound the misery of those who labor here. Careful. Keep your head down.
Mm-hmm.
stashed them in the footlockers all around the camp. I bet the commander makes
sense. Yeah, you stashed them all right.
Alright. Let's get back to it. Naturally.
Did you find something?
Again.
Excellent. I'm ready. What's your step? The mining has made these tunnels unstable.
To find you here.
Don't be a fool, Titanborn. I'm trying to help you. Your hatred poisons you. Warriors are like steel. When you lose your temper, you lose your worth.
Help me. You betrayed us all and went back to licking Money Marco's boot before the smoke cleared.
I did what I had to do. And as a show of my good intentions, I have a gift for you. But be warned, Cold Harbor will not give it up easily.
Is that... Sure as bones, it is. Vestige. That's my...
Thing out that clan from just kicked my ass, man. Jeez.
Oh, it's good to have you back. Thirsty for Daedric blood, old friend.
Okay.
My axe. Ah, it feels good to have it back. It's part of me. Losing it was like losing it all. I don't know. I don't trust him, and I never will. But it's odd. Better.
Hey guys, stronger. If you're watching, make sure to hit that follow button. I'll follow you guys back.
I feel powerful enough to take on Umaril the Unfeathered himself.
You got any questions?
Like a warrior again.
Oh. Hey, Doug Immortal, I also play on ESO on PS4 and Xbox One.
Stand back. That damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now.
All right.
So many Daedric beasties, so little time. We need to keep moving.
Spellcaster first, yeah. Lyra's just got tackled. Buttons too fast or something. Spellcaster first. And pop my special on this guy. Oh, these are just the mind people. I don't think they'll attack me. I will search these urns and these trunks though. See if I can find something good. Oops.
Lyris. Sigh. What's happened to you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you.
It's Sigh's eye.
Are you really there?
Sigh. It's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. You're torturing me. You want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden? Not yet.
Sai, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sai? Sai! No! Bring him back, you bastards!
Calm yourself, Liz.
That was no trick. That was Sai Sahan. Sai's a fool. We need to tell the...
pick that lockpick. Actually, let me see what the hell. Dag my inventory space now. I'm gonna keep buying back upgrades. Oh, really? Thanks for the heads up, Spangles. I'm just getting used to streaming and stuff. I may have to tweak my mic settings. Thanks for the info, Spankles. I'll have to probably, before the next time I stream, I'll have to see if I can tweak my audio. I don't know if it's because speakers are right here. I'm using a Snowball by Blue Microphones microphone. So, I don't know, maybe I'll have to tweak the settings. See if I can get the sound a little bit better. But you guys can bear with me, I'd appreciate it. I do not want a knowledge bone.
Hey, what's up,
Salad Age? Turn off audio monitoring.
Alright. Let's see.
Audio monitoring.
Hi. I think I know what your problem is.
Yeah. What up?
Salad Age.
Do you have audio? Which audio monitoring is Sidetalk on? That would be why
I might be microphone. Is that in OBS?
No, it's in Windows. So what it is Windows is playing the microphone through the audio so you can hear it. So if you go to your settings, and then you click on recordings, click on your microphone and hit properties.
Okay.
And then
where
it says listen, turn off listen to this device.
Yeah, it's off already.
It is? Okay, then. I don't know. Side talking.
It says playback through this device. Default playback device.
I'm listening. I sound fine.
Is there a gnarly audio?
No, it's a slight echo. It's not gnarly. It doesn't sound bad at all. It sounds like you're in a bathroom. That's all it is.
Okay.
Something's wrong.
It's not like
the doubt, the fear.
Ooh, I found some star metal.
It's all coming
very
back.
Twitty, very good.
I have to push through this.
Where's your Nord costume? What the F?
I didn't get one. I'm not a Nord. I'm a stealthy guy.
I didn't mean Nord. I meant Dorky.
Oh yeah. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
That's what she said, Spankles.
Right. Sorry. Well, I guess I'm talking through here. Spankles, yeah. It sounds like a 1 second audio delay. It is, but it's not loud and it's not obnoxious.
Do you think it's because I'm using speakers? I mean, they're not directly next to my mic, but... My speakers are like on the right side of my mic.
Try turning off your speakers for like a minute and talk the whole time, and I'll tell you.
Alright, good idea. I don't think so, but... Alright, I'm gonna power them off. Like you said, wait like a minute. Alright, so just as a test, I powered off my speakers.
Actually, I need to power one for that. Same thing. Yeah? Yeah, you'll figure it out. Play soon. Level your Nightblade.
Yeah, dude. Busted Nightblade. About to play Marvel Heroes?
So I'm gonna organize my inventory. And then not play forever.
What'd you say?
I said I gotta mute my stream so that I don't hear myself in you twice.
Okay.
Escape the clutches in the logical.
Finished him.
No, I'm not watching.
Like I've been reborn. Spankles.
I owe it all to you. Thank you.
I'm just kind of a pussy to Marvel Heroes. I'm just a little bitch.
Man, shout out to all these lockpicks, you know? Loving that. Never have too many lockpicks. Care about any sabatons. Or why not?
Time you end up falling asleep last night.
Yeah.
Early?
I don't know. Not too long after I messaged you. Probably in maybe 15, 20 minutes, I'm gonna head out and go to the comic book store near me.
Don't do it.
Just going to a comic book store, free comic book.
Oh yeah,
just to celebrate. Yeah, guys, so it's free comic book day. Make sure you go to your local comic book store. Pick up a free comic book to support
them. I can't even use them anymore because I used to just be using them and bopping them. I can't even do that anymore. It's like maxed out. Yeah.
You brought Lyra's back, and she will be tied
to the green ones.
One does not leave such a place unscarred. What did he say? Then we must locate him before
ESO's a winner.
Nice. Back on that horse.
Did he? I just saw it in my vision. For now you must perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps
I love the way the prophet
comes. Akatosh. Who can know the logic of a daydream?
I really hate this game that half the time I'm like, oh, this is a good team-up, or I want to play this team-up, and then I'm like, well, I don't know, I kind of want to make a comic-accurate team-up or something like that.
AJ, what's the AJ, hotkey to switch your weapons, again?
What you call the one next to one? Tilde.
You know what? I bet I don't have my damn second weapon equipped.
Because you don't get it to 15.
Yeah, I'm 15.
Uh-huh. Oh! I thought you were doing the tutorial. I thought you made a new character.
No.
Yeah, that's right. Because Cold Harbor looked, the part you're in looked like the tutorial. Yeah, you don't have a second weapon equipped. It looks.
There we go. Fixed. Now it's fixed. Now I can snipe some snipes my bow. Man. ESO's doing it for me.
Are you in a different place than you were when you opened up your hero books? Or it just looks different behind you?
No, I actually have my webcam propped out, and just zooming on my face, rather than all the background stuff behind me. Back to the harbor. I'm actually so glad that you didn't allow me to side talk myself to keyboard.
To what?
About the keyboard. Because I really like the Corsair keyboard.
What do you mean side talk yourself? When you're gonna return it?
Yeah, remember when my first one was faulty and I said I was gonna maybe get a razor.
No.
Latest.
Hungrier than a hostage, as you'd say.
Man, I've been daydreaming about Wendy's since I woke up.
God, you are safe.
Despite many days
of pain. I got an arm like coming.
Oh yeah. What time did you end up going to sleep, dude?
You don't want me to answer that. It's in the famous one. I feel like I got abducted by aliens because I looked at the clock. I saw it was like 2:33, and the next time I looked at the clock, I don't even know like where that time went. I couldn't even tell you what I did.
I wonder if it's cold outside. It looks nice out.
I don't know. It's kind of cold in my place. I had to close the windows.
My sweet zombie horse.
Maybe I'll change my mount.
Not really in a zombie mount mood.
Nightmare Porser.
The Century Leopard.
One big thing about ESO that I really enjoy is customizing myself to make myself look cool.
It's very important to me.
Let's open my journal and see where the hell I need to go.
Names.
Totally being lazy here.
These sneaky mother truckers.
Another distraction.
I've been away from ESO too long. Makes me sad.
It's a fine day, isn't it? This one thinks you're a bit strange. Kidding. I am thinking I did see an Imperial man lurking around by the light. Very generous. The Imperial is...
Expecting a performance. Funny you should ask. There was an odd-looking Imperial fellow in town a few days ago. He was asking about local burial grounds. Said he was trying to track down his brain. Last I saw him, he was heading towards the lighthouse.
I wanted to intimidate that guy.
Sacrifice.
lighthouse. Alright, since this is
close quarters,
I'll switch
back to my two blades.
In case I gotta wreck some fools.
Oh, look at this.
I'm about to have a stealing fest. Before I start stealing, I gotta read up on. I haven't played in a while, so I gotta check how the system works.
My food.
You say you ordered an omelet?
Oh, fuck yeah, I did. Bitch. Fabled.
He's playing Counter-Strike still? Club. How come you're not playing that on your console?
I don't know.
No reason.
I thought
you liked the console UI. Now you can get the console UI on the PC version by plugging in a controller, right?
Yeah, I knew it.
Just plug in a controller and then you go to settings and interface and just look for the checkbox and enable console interface or controller interface.
Huh, I'll try that.
Yeah, you can turn it on and off on the fly. It's nice because it obviously uses the controller, but the hotkeys still work for like your characters, your law, your quests, your map, and things like that.
Okay.
So you don't have to just use the controller, which is nice. You should do some thief guilding.
I know, I'm just trying to get, I haven't played in a while, so I'm trying to reactivate myself. Yeah, I'll probably stream for another 15 minutes, so why not turn on the control thing? Let's go to options and check it out.
My controller's in. I don't see it, so I don't mind the mouse and keyboard.
Sneaking.
Look at this guy.
Look at this guy.
Sleep on the job.
I don't need no home breaches.
Oh, this guy fucking killed me.
gosh.
Darn it, fuck. I'm not a buster yet, so.
You have potions? Are you using them?
I don't know. I'm about to check my thing and equip some.
Eat some food, too, to give you a buff.
How do I add something to the quick select thing? You know how you can add your potions, like click select thing?
Open inventory and top right, you have to click the quick slot button.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Oh, it's in quick slot already.
Jesus, come on, move. Ah. All right, I'm gonna kick this guy's ass.
I got something for you.
I got to actually equip my skills.
Alright, weapon.
It's coming back to me slowly but surely.
Oh no!
Oh, no!
I was so close, dude.
Fuck. Alright, we're gonna try this again. This guy has
don't walk right in and get hit by the damn spikes.
An idiot. Dude, I had this guy on the damn ropes. He was about. Alright, let me check my. Four, okay.
AJ, once I have it in the quick slot, right?
Is it the numpad or do I need a hotkey to bring it up?
What? Neither. You use the button. It's Q. Look on the bottom.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So I'm prepared. I got my bearings right.
You should definitely eat food to increase your stats.
Yeah, I did. Ate something to increase my health recovery. Hey, look at this guy.
Wait, I'm looking at your bar now. You don't have anything equipped on your potions.
Okay. I fixed it.
There you go. Jay, you can put multiple things on your quick wheel, and you hold down Q to select it, and then just tap Q if it's on it already.
Gotcha. See, I had my special, I think, would help me.
Get his health down so quick, and I don't have that right now.
I like teleport straight in, and then pop off my ultimate. So,
all right, here goes.
I'll feast on your blood.
Gotcha, motherfucker. Got him.
Nice.
What is the meaning of this?
I believe in you.
Abnathon. All right. Let's see what Mr. Thorne has to say.
Master and I are very busy. This had better be important. Wait a moment. I don't know your face. Yes, your report, you insipid twit. What, did you contact me by accident? How dare you speak to me in such a... Wait, you're not one of ours, are you? Colour me intrigued. Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but didn't you contact... Are you indeed? I didn't think that Redguard has-been had a single friend left. Not in this world, at any rate. Of course I do, but do you really think I'd tell you and risk incurring Menemarco's wrath? I think not.
You, get away from that.
Oh shit.
Another fight.
No match for my twin blades. Check these books out, though. Thank you.
hell out of this cave. You're not gonna get me again. I think I'll try the camel mount since I just unlocked it. Look at that. Sorry, Mr. Camel. It's a gnarly drop. I'm probably gonna finish this quest and sign off for a bit at least.
Abnathan shows his face again.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk.
Hey, lettuce.
I heard you and the prophet talking about Abnathan. Didn't the prophet tell you the story? I know it's a lot to take in. We'll talk more later.
Maybe later, if I log back on Sky Shark hunting. Give me some skill points.
Alright guys, just a quick trim I wanted to do. I need to have
some food, joyless.
Nice day.
Nice day.
Since it decided to stop raining here in Maryland.
You guys,
follow me on Twitch.
I posted in the chat,
Instagram, Twitter stuff.
And also, address to blog site.
GamerStache.com, I just chat. I will probably stream this later.
Maybe some Overwatch, but
thank you guys for tuning in. See you guys next time.
Peace.